What's going on, guys? This is Bryce from Comical Penguin. We're back with another episode of our Sea of Stars playthrough. And we are in Moon Cradle. Last episode was, I'm not gonna lie, guys, it was a little bit emotional for a little bit of an emotional episode. We lost Garl. I'm not gonna lie. I do like that one a lot. I still like that power belt right there. Yeah, we are gonna back to the Sky Council thing. We can go to the shrine right away if you want. Let's go. So we're headed back to the Sky Council to basically take advantage of the sacrifice that Garl made. Have returned. We are sorry about the passing of your friend. Our world has lost a kind soul indeed. Thank you. There's a sleeper back there. The sleeper has been soothed and has been woken. So it has. You would claim the reward then? Yes. We demand access to the Sea of Stars. Are you prepared for the voyage? We are. Do they know what to expect? We don't know what the Sea of Stars even is. It is the very passage you seek in order to see this journey through. It lies at the core of our world. The infinitely great within the infinitely small. How do we get to it? We shall get to that in due time. First, all travelers must be registered. Please gather your group. Honorable Council, if you could make an exception, I would like to go with Captain Cliche. My crew, they... We will allow it. Thank you. Thank you. Okay, let's gather everyone and form a line. Present yourselves, travelers. Solar Blade Dancer, Zale. Next. Lunar Monk, Valair. Next. Pirate Captain, Cliche. Next. I will travel across the Sea of Stars, or my name is not Keenathan. Roll in name, please. Pirate Wind Mage, Keenathan. The error must be on our end. We will disregard it. Next. Pirate Quartermaster Jacko Valtrade. Next. Pirate First Mate Yolanda Ernest, well-meaning demolition busy lookout practically anyway. I'm service forward wall. Found her. Next. Ghost Navigator Hortense. Already cleared from a previous trip. Next. Traveling Historian Teats. All clear. Solon. You are the leader of this group? Yes. We hereby grant you access to the Sea of Stars. Allow us. Oh, that's awesome. I do wonder if this will be a one-time trip. The four sunken giants marks the entrance. Now go and sail away to where you are most needed. Thank you. You'll use this gift to bring about peace. Godspeed. Need to go somewhere fast. Kikar. Oh, this is awesome. One down. That's doing no damage. Oh, that's good. There's not a ton. Luckily, he's got a lot of HP, got a lot of defense, not much HP. Oh, these are just like... Mm. I don't know what to do here. A ton of damage. Got him. Got him. That is so cool. I mean, is this the way to go then? That is so cool. What a cool game. Oh, what a cool game. How far from home are we? Oh, this is cool. And for real art. That thing is awesome. Entities from another world have breached the compound, committing elimination. Watch out! Looks like we'll be doing this. Nice. Really did need, I should have saved those. Ooh, we're getting calling some backup in. What to do? I could have prevented his. Really haven't done that much damage. Nice. I think I'm gonna save it. Are we serious? Is another...
This is awesome.
That's cool. Ooh, I should have used up on one of them. But I did not, because I'm a duper. What? I mean, you still get the hex shield up too. And of course it was the wrong one. There we go. Are they still? Are you kidding me? What? Oh, this is so dumb. We are wearing on it too. Boom. Oh, that was a good battle. Look at all my experience. Oh, this place seems so advanced. There is nothing like this mentioned in any records. Thanks, Teek. You're so helpful. Huh. Welcome to my world. We desperately need you. Sarai? Why didn't you tell us? I couldn't find the words. Would you have stuck around if you knew? Of course. We'd be nowhere without you. My world fell to the flesh mints for a very long time ago. It's completely lost. Up above, sky base produces nasty clouds to prevent sunlight from reaching the surface. And the moon, he's sinking into the ocean. Huh? Do you understand? The moon and the sun disconnected. No more children of the solstice. Will you help? Will you help? You know we will. Where do we begin? By visiting my home. I've been away for far too long. My people. Are they like me? Yes. One by one, we were turned into cyborgs by the wicked catalyst. A sentient evil machine. Cursed by immortality in this form, my people linger helplessly while the dweller of dead slowly feeds on their souls. Sarai, I'm so sorry. You can help. This is exactly why I left. To find the solstice warriors. To find you. If we can remove the clouds, the moon will shine again. And the dweller of dread would be made vulnerable. We will cleanse your world. I swear it. And I swear it too. Thank you. Getting to Skybase won't be easy, but a lead might have been found while I was away. Let's make for Rapine, my hometown. I want to show you what we are fighting here. What about the Fleshmancer? His lair lies on a flying piece of land. I have absolutely no idea how to get there. Okay, first things first, let's visit your place. Rapine is on Cerulean Island, east of the exit from here. The derelict factory might pose a challenge, but I suppose we've been through worse. Alright, lead the way. I knew there was something up with Sarai. I did not expect that. That is literally not what I expected. Kind of crazy. What? I'm kind of confused. So, I mean, it's locked, but it looks like the roof is accessible. Sashimi. Oh, that's so... I mean, this music is... Oh, and there's a... That's gonna open the door up. Oh, I was doing really good. Bah. I mean, this is kind of... Done. Ooh, and we got them 22 gold. I am like, oh, why this music is for this area is good. I should fit here. No, I didn't want to cook. I want to rest. Get my MP back. So we need some type of battery. I knew I was gonna get spotted. It's fine, we'll take the experience. I would say he is not like. Well, now that I realize what is health at, I realize that I did something really dumb. Never mind, I lied. I did something really good. Look at that. I do not like this. Not that you're vulnerable to that, so you're definitely not gonna like it. Look at that, dude. Oh, that was dumb. Oh, I feel so dumb. I feel so dumb. Got him. And we get a level up too. Oh, that's our first level up without Garl on the team. Give us a mana point bonus. Some more mana. Let's do another mana. Yeah, we'll take some defense here. Yeah, mana. Okay. Ooh, that's right, we did get something. Nice. Oh, you both use Hex Shield. Oh, what a bunch of turds. So one's gone. He survives! Oh, I am so mad. So, wait, am I... I should have taken. Do not hex shield. Oh, he's in a hex shield. This dude's a freaking. Oh, I hate this. Get a second hit. Oh, that makes me so angry. I guess that was something I needed, I guess. Well, guys, that is going to be it for today. Tomorrow we're going to finish this area by making this battery, getting that ready, and continuing on next time we're here. But yeah, guys, we are done for today, and I will, I'll see you next time. Make sure to leave a like and a comment on the video, and, yeah, guys, see you later. See you guys, bye.